Hey everyone, it's Parochial Joe bringing you a let's play of Kane and Lynch Dead Men for the PC. This is gonna be I'm gonna use a semi-blind run. Just because I haven't played it in a while, but I have beaten it. I'm gonna be playing it on the coding difficulty, which is basically medium. It comes after aspirin, right before morphine. They use painkillers for their difficulties. So, yeah, this game really was not that popular for a whole lot of people, and a lot of people hated it and consider it like one of the worst games ever made. Yes, basically this game is a love it or hate it kind of game. You either either like it, or, you know, you absolutely hate the game more than anything else in the world. That's true for a few reasons. There were a lot of people that hated the cover system. A lot of people didn't like the, they thought that the story was stupid. And I think one of the main reasons is because no one played the multiplayer. But I actually kind of like the game. It actually is kind of infamous for having an unbelievable amount of F-bombs dropped in it. Me and my friend, when we played it, we ended up actually keeping a tally of how many times they said the word fuck or one of its variants. And it ended up being about 140 something times throughout the entire game. And those were all like scripted. Those didn't include just instances like these when people shout out random things, which, you know, it would have been a bit higher. Yeah, so basically just kind of following these guys around right now after you escape from jail. I don't think you can really shoot down this police helicopter yet, if at all. You can toss around the smoke grenades if you want to, but really isn't too much of a point. So basically you're playing as Kane, who used to be a mercenary, I believe. And you'll find a little bit more about him as the story goes on. And it should also be noted that you play a bad guy in this game. Well, maybe not necessarily a bad guy, but, well, you definitely are not one of the good guys. I guess if you want to look at it in terms of good or bad, you could just take it as you play the lesser of two evils. And as you can see, I got downed. And when that happens, the AI will run up to you and hit you with an adrenaline shot. You can only do that a certain amount of times in a mission, though, otherwise you overdose and die. The cover mechanics for this game, you know, they definitely aren't the greatest. I always tended to like the cover mechanics in third-person games for that on. There's a Rainbow Six Vegas used, but it's not bad. Like, you just hit the cover button, you go into cover, and you can just aim. You just use the dot to aim, and then fire, and it puts you out of cover, as I will demonstrate by taking cover on this car, if it will let me. I guess not. Alright, I had to be crouching first. Something strange with this game is that you actually don't have to reload. Like, you don't... Or, well, you can't manually reload, I don't think. Basically, you shoot, and you just... run out the mag or the clip, and then you'll reload, or you just end up, standing still, not firing, and then they'll automatically reload it. So as you can see, you get your gun and how much ammo you have overall. Bastards, we can't fucking stay here. Fire in the hole. Clear. Where did Lynch go? Lynch is the guy, and he's the other guy in the jumpsuit that you saw in the opening cinematic. He's gonna be pretty much your only friend in this game. Not to spoil anything, but you'll find that out pretty soon. I forget why you were in jail, but... I'm sure we'll find out eventually. Or maybe not. I honestly haven't heard people's complaints about this game in a while. I think probably stupid falling damage. Probably the most recent complaints I've heard about Kane and Lynch.
Yes, I see it, Danny. Yeah, it looks beautiful,
sweetheart. Are complaints about Kane and Lynch 2.
Found the piece, okay?
And that'll happen. Like, when you get downed, you'll end up hearing things that kind of haunt your character. So for you... Oh. For Kane, he hears his family. Lynch, he hears, hears his wife. And you'll find out why soon enough. Okay, and I guess I am kind of understanding why people hated the cover system here. It seems like it only works on the corners here, and you can't run. Can't run off of it. You honestly just have to learn to play around it. Now we're facing up against SWAT. I'm trying to get to the donut shop. And I think that's a... Yep, that's a 556. SIG 556. Okay, I guess so you know, have one sidearm and you can have one primary. Regardless of, which slot. So, I'm just gonna drop the MP5 and go for the SIG 556. Maybe it's a 552. Actually, yeah, I think that's a 552. Get out of my face. And get out of crouch! Do not want to get downed again, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to end up dying.
I regret it all. I should be scared of dying.
Car's on fire.
But I'm not.
Somebody save me!
I can't anymore.
Aww. I died. Alright, so we just load back up at the coffee shop. That'll work. Yeah, I don't think any game in the Kane and Lynch series will penalize you for killing civilians. So you can pretty much be as... You can be bad, bad, good, bad, or just normal bad. Yeah, it's kind of a nice little change, actually. Because normally in these kinds of games, you want to root for the main characters. But in this case, your characters are kind of conflicted. Because they really are, you know, bad people, but they're still human. I wonder if my pistols would be more accurate now. MP5 sprays a lot. Well, doesn't matter. Take the seat. Right, I'm gonna take out this side first. Thought I may be able to run across, cause, well, everyone else was doing it. Yes, and when you run out of ammo, you can find a, like a squad leader or something who will give you more. And here's a P90. I wonder if that'll be any better. That seems to be pretty good. Has a decent amount of muzzle climb, though, if you fire it on full auto for too long. As you can see, hip firing is unbelievably inaccurate. I think we're waiting on Lynch to get in here. Something interesting about the multiplayer, although I never played it, because, as I said before, very few people got this game because of the horrible reviews. And something that was interesting was the number one player on the leaderboards actually got to play as Kane online, and then number two got to play as Lynch. I don't know if they did that for Kane and Lynch 2 or not, though. Let's see. Lynch is our other, squad leader, whatever. I think here you just have to hold out long enough and kill enough cops until your getaway comes. On the left side? Yes. So this is actually my first ever non-FPS game. So, ready for that. Even though it isn't really that much, isn't that much different. It's just in third person, still shoot the shit out of everything. My apologies if I end up cursing a bit more than usual, but, well, it's better than everyone else.
Let's go, let's go!
Where are we going? I think you know.
Cover their fucking heads!
Hey, get your hands off me!
Relax, Lynch, you'll be fine.
This was not part of the deal.
What deal? Fuck it then, just stay calm.
That's more like it.
Yeah, the loading screens have little bits of a story.
Get him out of here! We've got a small surprise for you.
I thought you were all dead.
I should fucking cut you up right here and now.
Well, why don't you?
Oh, rest assured that we will. You betrayed us, Kane. You left us behind and you ran with it all.
The fuck I did.
Kane, we don't have time for this. We have both your wife and your daughter.
got what?
I don't believe you. I want to talk
Stop.
To them.
I tell you what to do. You know I have to kill you. But I'm offering you a chance. Bring it all back and I'll let them go.
Carlos!
I'm sorry, Pete. But you know we can't bend the rules.
I treated you like a son. You have 3 weeks. No more.
You know what to do. Car's over there. Should have everything you need.
Name's Lynch.
What's the phone for?
I'll be reporting back to them every morning and night.
Great. Fuck the monster.
If I don't call them back with good news, they'll start with your wife.
Not as long as you do exactly as I say. Let's see what they left us in the car.